You got to bottom out first to the point.
I'm close, Bill.
Some sort of like addiction that when you come back to do the character again, you don't really quite look like you anymore and you're older. You got to add that sad element to it.
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of like that now because with, you know, now towards the end, he was just, he wouldn't shave anymore. Yeah. He would just kind of half ass it with the wig on and it kind of looked, he would mention how funny it looked.
Yeah.
Because he used to be, you know, he'd get waxed.
I used to take it real seriously. I used to shave down.
When you do a character, is it like a guy with a puppet where you start fucking hating the puppet? Do you start hating the wig after a while?
You know, you don't live in some Twilight Zone and the fucking wig starts talking to you?
Yeah, you just see me in that movie
scene.
You know,
you're nothing without me. Nobody buys it.
Fuck you! I write everything!
I'm Giannis Pappas! Let me be Giannis!
Yeah. They didn't want you.
Yeah, they want
you. You were nothing without me.
Yeah, it's kind of a little... I never got that. I know comics would always ask me and they'd say, hey, are you sick of doing it? I was like, no, it's so fun. You know, I think
an asshole question. Are you sick of what? Selling tickets?
People that all the time.
The hate I got for that.
People do that to me as a Patriots fan. You got to be sick of all these Super Bowls. No.
No, they're great.
Yeah. No. Yeah. It's going to end one day. I want to enjoy all of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I didn't resent it or hate it for one. It was so much fun. It was such a fun show doing it live because women would go crazy. They would go, and it's fun to be in that character and just say wild shit. I would say the funnest thing was like making straight guys uncomfortable in the audience. I'd be like, I was sucked out. Look at him. Holy shit. Are you a cop or firefighter? I didn't know a hero was. And then just watching them kind of squirm. Yeah, you stupid, man. You know, just kind of try to get away. Yo, man, he's a wild boy with their girls were loving it. And so it was just fun to fuck with people like that.
That's the best, awesome. The best is the guy.
Why would you give up that level of fun? There's nothing worse than fucking... There's nothing better, I'm sorry, than making somebody feel like
that. The tickets were never dying down.
No, they started dying down.
Even in New York?
They started dying down.
Well, okay, because you did so many shows.
This is the kind of publicity you don't need.
Yeah, that's right.
And it was still going good.
This guy, no instinct.
Yeah.
This thing that's working, I'm not doing it anymore. And then you're going, I heard the tickets were fucking made. No, yeah. Terrible. Gloom and doom.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
People didn't like it. Everyone was offended.
Yeah.
I beat a woman with the wig. It's not coming back. The wig took over who I was.
Yeah. It was...
All right. Well, we're not going to talk you back into your golden fucking pony here.
No.
Yeah, it's like, I think, you know, well, just put it into the hyenas then.
I got a movie idea.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
You get sick of fucking trying to talk him back into the dream.
Okay.
And some chick breaks up with you. Something happens to you. Mm-hmm. You come home and you're mad. And for whatever fucking reason, you see the wig. And then you start doing it. And then you start making all the fucking money. And then one day he runs into you like, Chris, what the fuck?
That's great.
Yeah, and then I can never get a movie past the fucking mid-second act.
Yeah.
I was at the first 10 pages. I don't know what it is.
And you be like in it and you're like the Mick, the manager who's telling him, take the wig. You do it. Like if he's not going to do it.
And I have this deep, dark secret and you never know what it is. And you find out later that I used to have the same thing happen to me.
Yeah.
And I started wearing a wig because I lost my hair. And then... You're just like, you got one more in you? And I say, yeah. And then we go, we fucking take him down.
Yeah.
And in the end, I open for you with my wig. And then
I love it. Yeah.
And
we'll call it wigs.
And he's in comedy jails. He's in comedy jails.
Yeah.
We'll call it. The third act is the hardest to land.
One dream, two wigs? What do we call it?
One dream, two. Oh, that's a tough one.
Two wigs.
First wigs?
First wigs.
So then you set it up for the trilogy?
Yeah, first wigs.
Yeah.
It's almost like... The Hustler. It's like The Hustler, and then what was the follow up movie with
Color of Money.
Color of Money. It's almost like Color of Money.
Yeah,
a little bit.
Color of Money.
What's a good name?
Color of Money is one of the most underrated Scorsese movies of all time. I love Color of Money.
I didn't even know he did that one.
Yeah, a lot of people don't. Wow. I love that. Yeah. Rack 'em up for Mr. Fast Eddie.
That's what it is.
Yeah. Now Bill's got a special out right now on Netflix.
Called Fast Billy.
It's called Fast Billy. It's called Billy Boston. It's called, he's a New York comic. No, it's called Paper Tiger. I watched it. It's another
10.
Another banger.
It's always a 10.
Yeah. So
I pay you guys well.
You did, yeah. It doesn't take much. The wig's
always
not working for me.
Always a 10.
Unbelievable.
Inspiring. Wigless.
Wigless.
Wigless. Oh, I got the name for the movie, but I probably can't say it.
What?
For the wig movie.
Say it.
I got the name for it.
Do it.
Can I just say it?
Do it.
Take your chain out and say it.
Say it. There you go. Now he's in the spirit.
Wigger.
Give me the song she ain't.
Yeah, it's just a character piece.
Just a character piece.
Yeah, that's my friend. It's my friend Patty Mulrooney. He hasn't been to the city. He's got.
I apologize. I just said it. It's
a couple firefighters. Yeah, it doesn't mean it's a character piece.
The chain was out. Now it's back in. Yeah. I apologize. I love Paper Tiger.
He's a character. He's from Ridgewood, Queens.
You should have said Paper Tiger without the R.
Well, no, I said Paper Tiger because the chain's back in.
Now,
right here, it's Paper Tiger. Yeah. But here, it's Paper Tiger.
Yeah.
Great skit.